application starts up, and you know, I just take my index finger in and I have mouse control, you know, so it's not complex, you just start and you play with it. And the best part here is, you know, the accuracy that we've reached with the algorithms on top of the fluid motion. So, you know, simple things like me moving just my index finger can control the mouse with great ease. And the level of fluidity that we've achieved. We've in fact done a host of applications. So let me just take you to the virtual panorama. So the minute I flick my index left, I can actually do a 360 degree spin of an augmented reality virtual world. I can go ahead, zoom out, zoom down. I want to just check out a little bit more about the shop. I take my finger in and I'm zooming in. So you know the level of ability that we've got in terms of depth sensing and allowing people to just use their natural gestures to control their computing experience is really something very stunning. There's a nice little 3D, so I'll just quickly show that as well. So we've done a real dynamic 3D engine also. So it actually renders content in 3D. So the minute I take my hand out, this is a real life 3D rendering that's rendering. I'm controlling it in my hand gesture. And the beauty of that is that we can actually give you data inputs in X, Y, and Z. So whereas your complete touch inputs are just X and Y, we allow the Z component to come in because it's depth-based. And that's where the advancements of the platform come in. I'll just show you another quick thing. So we can do things like walkthroughs of homes, of interior. So this is like a virtual walkthrough. And so this is controlled slightly differently. So the minute I take my hand up, I squeeze my hand in, I can go ahead and zoom in. So we've introduced tons of gestures to 3D environments. Let's see if we can just go into this house and explore it a bit. So this is like the staircase. I can see the kitchen there. I take my hand out. I can actually walk through. So tons of possibilities just because we've got that whole gesture capability of walking into rooms, walking into your own virtual spaces, and exploring them with a lot of ease and fun.
Thank you so much, Abhinav. I mean, seriously.